This is how to measure for curtains on a flat window. To do this, you'll need a measuring tape, a piece of paper, and a pen. First, measure the width of the window frame. If you don't have a pole and some room either side of your frame, add 10 to 30 centimetres to either side to allow for stack back, so your curtains sit nicely when hung. Don't forget to write down each measurement as you go, or get a friend to help. Next, you'll need to measure the height. Measure from where you would like to install the pole, or where the pole is if you already have one, to where you would like the curtains to sit, in this case, to the floor. You can then pop your measurements into our online studio at www.stitched.co.uk to get a quote for your designs.